Hello everybody, today we're going to go ahead and demonstrate one of our brand new items. Now this is going to be a restaurant calling system. We'll go ahead and demonstrate it in a bit how it works. Let's go ahead and give you the measurement of the screen first before we start, so that way you have an idea of the size of this calling system. So for the length, you're going to be looking at about 10 inches, and then top to bottom, it's going to be about 5 inches of the screen. And then it also has, it comes with a little wire right here so you can hang it up as well. You can leave it hanging up if you'd like. Now let's go ahead and show you how to use it. Now it does come with a remote right here. This is going to control the numbers, so you can change the numbers at all times. It's going to control that. There's going to be two plugs provided as well. As you can see, there's one with a sticker, white sticker on it, and there's one without it. The one that has a white sticker, make sure you use this for the remote. You don't want to use this for that screen. You want to use it for the remote. The other plug will be used for that screen. Okay? So, simply what we're going to do here, we'll go ahead and demonstrate how to use the numbers, and then we'll demonstrate how to change the volume. Let's say, for example, a person, someone orders and it's a number 5. What you're going to do is press the 5, and then once the order is ready, you're gonna click on this bell right here.
5.
And it'll say 5 for you. So that's what you simply have to do. Let's say next order is 6. You don't have to click on 6. You can just, there's an arrow right here that will go up, raise
six.
It up. So there's an arrow.
7.
That will raise the number.
8.
And it'll, the screen will
9.
Say the number out loud.
1.
Okay,
so 0.
And you can 1. Also go back. There's 1. An arrow for you to go back.
1.
So
0.
You go back.
9.
You can do with this arrow, want to go up, forward,
0.
It's going to be this arrow. And let's say you want to change the number to 100. Let's say the order is 100. What you're going to do is just click on the numbers. 100. Once you click on that, order is ready, click on the bell.
1.
And it'll say
0.
Okay?
0.
Now, if you want to change, over here on the side, left side, there's going to be the switches right here. Top switch to higher the volume, bottom switch to lower the volume. This is your set switch, okay? So in order to change the volume, you're gonna have to use this switch. What you're gonna do, you're gonna click this button 3 times. 1, 2, 3. Give me 1 second.
1, 0, 0.
3 times, and then these 3 lines will appear. Once the 3 lines appear, then you can change your volume. Let's say you wanna lower the volume.
We'll
use this switch right here.
You
live. And then it will lower the volume.
You live.
Let's say you want to raise the volume. It's going to be the top one. What you do is click that one.
You live.
And it'll raise it. The highest it can go up to is 20, as you can see. And you can lower it as well. Once you're done with that, just click on the bell.
Yeah.
And it'll go back to normal. So
sure.
That's pretty much how to use this calling system. If you have any other questions or are interested in this item, go on our website, coolerdepotusa.com. All the information will be on there, including the price for this unit. If you have any other questions regarding this calling system, you can also give us a call, and we'll help you guys out with any questions you guys might have. Thank you for watching.